George Byers, 22, midfielder. Essex boy, born and raised. Yeah, I had a good upbringing. My family are very supportive of me, and they've helped me to get where I am today, so I'm grateful for that. Started at Watford when I was 7 years old. I was there 13 years, and since then I came to the Swans. I've been here for 2 years now. It's my third season, so looking forward to the future. My dad bought me my first pair of boots. I think they were Mercurials or Vapors at the time, but I think I was only like 4 years old. And I remember them boots very clearly. And Steven Gerrard, everything about him, the way he played, the way he conducted himself. He was a leader, captain at Liverpool for as many years as I can remember, and he was my idol growing up. Enjoyed my time, and the way Swansea are as a club, it's a very family club. Everyone's together, and that's what you want as a player. Everyone together, and you feel wanted here. So that's been a big thing for me since I came here. I've always felt wanted. I've always felt that I've earned my place to be here. I think I'm a very creative player. Can be very versatile as well. I don't mind a tackle and can get myself into the box, score goals and get assists for the team. Anything that I can do for the team, I'm happy to do. If I weren't a footballer, I'd probably work for my old man. He's a carpenter by trade, so I'd probably do that, to be honest. Stoke away. Tough game. You always hear stories about Stoke away on a Tuesday night, cold Tuesday night, and it was exactly that. And me personally, making my first league start for Swansea was something that I've wanted to do for 2 years since I've been at the club now, and to finally do it was amazing for me, and hopefully, as I've said, many more can come to this. Harry Kewell was my gaffer at Watford under 23s, and obviously he's Australian, so I've got a little Australian accent if you... All right, boys, how you doing? My name's Harry Kewell. I'm going to be your under 23s coach for the season. So look, we've got to get down to business straight away, and hopefully it's going to be a good season for us. I don't like heights, so heights would probably be my biggest fear, but in terms of life in general, I'm not really afraid of anything, not really afraid of a challenge or things like that, so I'm quite confident with everything I do. Just chilling out really, TV, don't mind a bit of Fortnite here and there, a bit of golf in the summer when it's nice. Probably be after me this. You guys, man, I swear. Goodfellas, gangster film. Yeah, my dad didn't let me watch it for a few years when I was younger. But when I finally come of age, he let me watch it, and yeah, I loved it. It's proper. I am watching Game of Thrones again for the second time. Valerie, I think, Amy Winehouse. Ollie McBurney's definitely up there. Yeah, he's my pal, innit? I'll look after Ollie as he looks after me. To nail down a regular starting place for Swansea, that's what I do, that's what I wanted to come to Swansea to play for the first team, and that's something that I want to achieve this season, and hopefully give everything back to the fans, and hopefully they can enjoy me watching play. Well, every player wants to play in the Premiership, and as a young player growing up, that's what I wanted to do, but also I want to play in the Champions League. That's something that I wanted to do as a young boy coming through watching the Champions League was always a big thing for me, and to be in a team that's in the Champions League would be something that would highlight my career.